I start this rant to anyone who liked this day. Please, I respect your opinion. Anyways, enjoy. September 14th, 2015. Oh my god. This day sucks. Now let me tell you a story about why this day sucked. In my opinion, I woke up at 5:50 in the morning. I heard my mom screaming for pulling ear to my dad. My brother woke up, my dad and brother having argument. So, my mom told me that he hit her, but he answered no, and he told that I don't have time to freaking around. And my brother told that I think it's 5 in the morning. Well, my sister told me that she will not go into school for my mom, argued and my dad argued too, then my mom goes to the car, after, my mom going to McDonald's and told her I have not eaten, at school, I was going to work at Northside High School during day. At this time, my mom got separated for a couple weeks or months for it. Thank God this day ended at midnight or afternoon. And thank God it's in the past now for 5 years. Did you know who likes this day? All students in Northside High School. They like this day because every students are gone and working at school. And I don't know who hates this day, so I gotta leave it be, so screw you September 14th, 2015. And screw you Twin Cities riots. My birthday is 1 million times better than September 14th, 2015. End of rant.